Hey everyone, so for today's recipe, we're gonna be making chocolates. So you'll need that double boiler or a pot and a Pyrex glass bowl, a bag of chocolate chips, of course vegan, and you're gonna need your little toppings, whatever it is you like. I have there cherries, raisins, and crushed peanuts. You're also gonna need these little paper cups to fill your chocolates with. It's very easy, they cost like $1 a pack. And so you're gonna light the fire and you're gonna melt your chocolate. You're gonna put that double boiler on the stove. If you don't have a double boiler, you can make your own by using a pot with a little bit of water and a glass Pyrex bowl. And then you're gonna add your chocolate chips. This is the fun part. This is what's so easy about it. You don't have to make your chocolate from scratch. You could just use chocolate chips, whatever you have laying around. You're gonna melt them down and it's already ready to go. So you can see, you just want to get nice and creamy and smooth, and then you're going to fill your little chocolates, so you're going to get them ready. And I have here laid out the paper cups. They almost look like little Reese's peanut butter paper wrappings. And then you're going to just go ahead and put your favorite fillings, favorite toppings. I like to just like mix them into the chocolate, so I'll put the chocolate down, a layer of chocolate, and then I'll add like a cherry, and then I'll put some more chocolate on top. So you can get creative. You could do just your toppings like right on top of your chocolate, or you can kind of mix it into your chocolate. You know, have fun with it and use whatever it is you love. I love chocolate covered raisins, so I'm just sticking a few little raisins in there. And then adding some more chocolate, of course. So I'm kind of just layering. So it's like little hidden surprises once they get hard. This is a great little activity for you and your kids to do. They love making things and it's just so easy and simple. It can fill their own chocolates and with whatever they like. There we go, it's a little messy, but you know, it's gonna taste delicious. Regardless. So I'm just gonna speed up this part of the video. So here you have your chocolates. They're ready to go in the refrigerator. And voila, you have homemade chocolates.